children, what is your favorite food? Pizza, burger, chips. Do you like to eat junk food? Did you say yes? Let's meet a girl whose name is Fruity. She studies in class KG and she is fond of eating junk food. She used to eat junk food in her breakfast, in her lunch, in her dinner. So she used to eat junk food a lot. One day, her mother tried to make her understand and said lovingly, "Fruity, if you eat junk food like this, you will become sick. Your eyesight will be affected, it will badly affect your health." But Fruity did not listen. She did not pay attention to it. And one day, while she was taking her online class like you people do, her teacher asked her to read a sentence. But she was unable to read because everything was seeming blur to her. And she felt very bad because on that day, her teacher did not praise her. And her mother scolded her and told her, "See, I told you not to eat junk food, but you did not listen to me." After that, she understood that I should not eat junk food. And she had to wear specs after it. And she promised to her mother that she will not eat junk food after it. So what we have learned from Fruity's story, that we should eat healthy food and vegetables to stay healthy. Thank you.